Eh, what if makipag-inuman mo sa kanila?
Bugnay, tikman natin ito.
Hi guys, so today in this episode nandito tayo ngayon sa Banaue Rice Terraces. Walang mga specialty beer dito sa Banaue. Naghahanap ako ng mga beer. It's all the normal kinds of beer. San Miguel beer, Pale Pilsen, at Red Horse. Ang specialty drink nila dito ay wine. They call it Bugnay wine. Bugnay wine is a type of a wine na gawa sa mga berries. Sabi nila mga halo-halong types of berries daw yung ginagamit nila to ferment that kind of drink. So yun ang titikman natin in this episode.
That's their berries. It's very delicious. It's very sweet. What do you call it? Do you remember?
Hindi.
Sabi nila, hindi raw ito nakakalasing pero nakalagay sa label, it's 7% alcohol. Yes. Okay. Amoy ano siya? Ang parang sweet na vinegar. Hindi maasim. Sigma natin. Sarap, parang juice, ang tamis.
What do you think of it?
Parang mas masarap to kasi yung ininom natin na Bugnay before. No, parang carbonated ang dating. No? Parang masarap.
Meron daw, 7%.
Ito yung berry wine nila. They call it Bugnay wine. This is made with sugar, yeast, Bugnay, and water. Itong Bugnay wine ang specialty nila dito sa Ifugao. They're made of berries. I don't know kung gaano katagal nila fineferment. But yeah, that's their specialty here. So, nakatikim na ba kayo ng Bugnay wine galing dito sa Banaue? Kung nakatikim na kayo, let me know down in the comments if you liked it. Thank you for watching. Thank you for liking this video. See you in the next episode.